Late. It's 5 minutes past.
There's a lot of documents to prepare.
Are they all in there?
They're all here. Where's my wife?
Obviously not here. The case, please.
I want to see my wife.
Look, your wife's a tough woman. You'll see her in a few minutes. The case.
I want to see my wife!
Look, you know the deal, I know the deal. Frankly, I'm getting tired of telling you. Now give me the case!
Just want to see my wife.
You're an honest man. It is all here. Are you sure you didn't make copies? Good. I would hate for something like this to catch the media.
I want to see my wife.
Actually, your part here is done. Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Hello, Mr. Smith. You know what I don't like? I don't like liars. Can you picture the headlines? Our next congressman, Phil Jones, murderer? I'm not a murderer. You know, Mr. Smith, you're a very dedicated man. You came up here just to save your wife. And now you're the one who's gonna die. You must really love her. Did she ever tell you she loved you? Do you believe her? Mr. Smith, I'm no liar.
It's okay, Ed. Phil's gonna take care of me now.
Cover him up with these.
What are they?
Daisies.